Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to clear caches and cookies from your Google Chrome browser. And here I using this Chrome browser on my Windows 10 PC, but this method is common for all Windows and Mac versions because this Chrome has same setting location on various devices. So how to do it? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Chrome browser. So now in this home page section, you can press that vertical 3-dot icon, and this icon is placed at almost top of right side corner, and then one drop down menu is opening, but you can go to settings. So finally I get this clear browsing data settings, and it is placed under the privacy and security section. So just select it, and it shows two tabs, and one is basic and another one is advanced tab. So here you can select advanced tab. So and then click to enable following options, and the first one is browsing history, and the second one is download history, and the third one is cookies and other site datas, and the final one is cached images and files. And these options are mandatory, but if you want to enable remaining options, and this is your choice. So once you enable these options, and also you can choose time ranges all time. So finally you can press clear data option. So if you have more cached data, maybe it takes some units, so you can wait for a few moments. So in previously, if you get any error messages in this Google Chrome browser, after this clear data process, that same error message is successfully fixed. So this is the way you can easily clear your all cached data from your Google Chrome web browser. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.